In this sample document, I have two fields which represent the spelled out quantity value, but when I change this numerical value, I still have to tell Word to update the fields manually. A lot of times you will read online that to update the fields you need to press CTRL and A to select all the content and then use F9 to update the fields. And while this isn't totally wrong, it does not update the fields in the header and footer, since you cannot select the content in the header and footer with the CTRL and A keyboard shortcut. So let's look at the other solution. We go to File, Options, Display, and here we check the box which says Update Fields Before Printing. Now I'm again going to change the quantity value, and to update all the fields in the document, I go to File and then open the Print Preview. And that's really everything we need to do. So once we go back to the editing mode, we can see that all the fields are updated, including the fields in the header and footer area. If this short video was the answer to your question, then make sure that you'll receive more of these 1-minute solutions in the future by simply subscribing to the channel. And if you want to do me another huge favor, then please also hit the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.